now, from First Outlook, here's your local forecast. Always on the eights of the hour.